We're at Le Bauer Park in downtown Greensboro. That's the restroom.
I kind of want to play in the water.
If you haven't tried, please look for the
water splash area.
And it is a blessing to be here today sharing my culture. And it's an honor to show that they have the truth. The honor for me to be here today.
Children's garden where they can run and play.
Okay, let's go. Could you put this in your
Thank you.
Across from La Bauer Park is Center City Park. This one's more like a chill out kind of place. Not geared towards children. More like sit here and eat lunch. There's several water fountains. There's a small stage and restrooms in the brick building. There's a few sculptures dotted throughout. But this is more for just sitting down and relaxing. Across the road is the Greensboro Cultural Center, where you'll find different art galleries. Some of the food available at the folk festival. Oink and Moo barbecue. Got burgers, pulled pork, brisket. So when it comes to Discover, get used to hearing yes from Robbie. You can learn more at
Discover.com. Oh yeah, it's the same thing.
The chicken's wings are cut.
Tuggeria El Azteca. Fish, shrimp, and Mexican tacos. With steak chicken, chorizo, carnitas, or pastor.
Good, are you?
Home slice pizza. Cheese and pepperoni. Porterhouse burger truck. Cupcakes and lemonade. Coma ice. Flavoring here. Can you get a little or a lot? Gasson's Deli is a very popular deli in our area. It's a good Mediterranean. Coast Catering. Her beverage tent with lots of different beers on tap and in a bottle. Stages. I believe there's 5 stages total. This is the Wrangler stage. We're headed to the Lone stage.
Honey drops. That's where we got the honey. No, no, bear. I'm trying to explain something.
This is the International Civil Rights Museum in downtown Greensboro, where there was a famous sit-in at a lunch.